Organizers with Festival International giving us a look at what's to come for this year's festival. The official pin and poster for this year was revealed today in downtown Lafayette. There was also a meet and greet held for Tommy Hughes, the artist behind this year's poster. The original artwork for the poster, which stands nearly 6 feet tall, was put on auction as well.